What I'm doing from the beginning, I prefer to have a closer assessment, including the Chicago blood tests, at the beginning, very close to the treatment, or very close to when she will try to get pregnant. Those tests will give me the understanding or the feeling on whereabout is the immune system at that point. And according to this information, I make a plan for this woman on how she will calm her immune system until the day of the embryo transfer. So that's how normally works the treatment. Of course, I must say that the assessment is mainly with the initial consultation. I do prefer to discuss this thing in order to feel how her body is around this period, and then the blood tests confirm to me my feelings. That's how normally works. Now, because I have spoken with a lot of patients about this problem, you can see the types of the patients. You can feel just from their medical history who is going to have higher TNF most of the times, who is going to have more frequent activated natural killer cells, or who has a very minor reaction that will be very easy to deal with and to get successfully pregnant. I must say that when I first started dealing with the immune system, the women who had treatment for their immune system were women who they were undergoing IVF treatment. I must say that since then, and almost 12 years ago, 13, I developed a protocol in order to help the women with those minor immunological reactions to get pregnant naturally without the use of the IVF. I think this was very important, works in many, many women. But the most important is the assessment of this woman at the beginning. But you can see that by applying this protocol to those women, they get successfully pregnant and they maintain the pregnancy with a very, very easy way and without the need to get, how can I say, involved into this strange fertility journey.